So you love origami and you love somebody. So what better way to express it than with this new origami, I love you, that I just designed, that spins. Ready, set, here goes. All right, so for this I love you that spins, I'm going to use a 6-inch square of kami. Begin colored side up and fold in half. Try to make really precise folds and crease sharply. Unfold and fold in half in the other direction. Unfold, turn over, and fold diagonally in half in both directions. Unfold and fold the corner to the middle. Unfold, rotate, and fold this corner to the intersection point. But we're not folding all the way across. We're just making a pinch mark in the middle. And unfold and fold to the pinch mark. And fold the flap up. Now fold this flap to the crease. So we're folding so that this edge aligns with the crease. And fold this flap so that the fold aligns with this edge and these edges align. Unfold this flap and unfold this flap and fold the corner on the existing crease. All right, we got a big triangle and a little triangle. Now fold the right half behind. And fold in half on the crease. Open this flap and squash it on the existing creases. Fold this flap down and fold the flap so that this edge aligns with the crease. Hold the layers down so that they don't slide. And unfold the flap and make the flap so that it sticks up. And now open the flap, put your finger all the way to the back of the pocket and squash it. Make sure that these two flaps touch. And this is the heart. Well, it's going to be. Fold this flap like this, we're making the crevice of the heart. And repeat. Unfold this flap and just mountain fold it. So on the existing crease, fold it behind like that. On the left side, unfold the flap and reverse fold it. So push it in like that. Okay, that's good for now. Turn over and fold the bottom edge to the top point. Hold the layers down so they don't slide and fold the left edge onto itself. So aligning the left edge with itself, bring the paper up all the way to the top and make the fold. Unfold and now fold the bottom edge to the crease, but we're just going to make two pinch marks on the left and right. pinch, and pinch. Unfold and fold to the pinch marks. Unfold the flap, and now unfold like this. Just make sure that you're going to be able to refold it, because we're going to refold it like that. Okay, unfold, and now fold the bottom edge to the crease. So it's like that, and fold it up again. All right, and refold the model like it was. And turn over. So it's like that. And this gets folded behind. Okay, turn back over. And holding the layers together, fold the bottom edge to the top edge. And we're gonna go underneath this layer. Oop, I said hold the layers together. Okay, let's try that again. Okay. And turn over. And now fold this flap so that this space is equal to this space. So we have equal spacing. And open here. And squash. And ta-da, we got our U. Let's clean up the U a little bit by just folding this edge inside. This is optional, just to make it look a little cleaner. Okay, turn over and open this pocket, put your finger inside, and squash so that this edge aligns with this edge, like that. Now lift this front flap up and fold this flap and this flap. We're folding like that. We're lifting the flap up and folding all the way across. Try to keep the same thickness, the same width. And now here, we have to squash. So, like that. I'm gonna show you inside the squash. That's what it looks like. That was a little tricky. Hope you got that. Okay. So that's what it looks like. And turn over, and we have polygon loves you. No, we have to make an eye here. So let's fold this flap behind on this corner. And now we got I love you, but let's round the heart more. So this is what I like to do. I don't really like this point, so I want to round here. So what I'm going to do is slide it like this so that we have a little corner here. I'm going to do that again, but from this side. So we just take the layer and we just slide it, rotate it, pivot it a little bit. Okay, so we got this corner right here. Now we can round that corner. Like that, and round this to taste. So like that, and here, and here. Okay. That's nice. And repeat on this side. So slide. And round there. And like this. Okay, that's a good looking heart. So if you like it like this, we're done. But we can make a few improvements. Like this right here, this flap is, I don't know, not too pretty. So let's try to hide the white flap here. So we're just going to fold the flap in from that very back point. Like this. And that way, when we close it, we don't see it. Okay. All right, now if you want it to spin, well, it's not gonna spin right now. So what we need to do is find a point. What point are we going to find? Right here. So fold this point, fold it on this point, and we can fold it right to here. So that way, when you turn it over, this is continuous. So the whole idea is that we want to try to get this point to be perfectly in the center of balance. So, well, let's just try folding in thirds like that. That should be probably pretty good. Okay, let's see. Yeah, that's pretty good. That worked pretty well. If you want to try to lock this flap down, there is a way, but it's kind of challenging. So if you want to just end there, good. But I'm going to show you how to lock this flap. So what you're going to do is pull this out like that and continue it, and squash. Right to that point, and now refold the flap, and we're going to tuck this corner behind this edge. Like that. And that'll make this stay down better. And it was like this. And another improvement maybe is you can take this flap and tuck it inside here. So it's like that. And let's see how it spins now. Yeah, basically the same. Now notice, okay, this gets very technical. When you spin it, you can tell where it is balanced. I can see where what part is touching. It's this part and this part. So that means I'd like it to be more in this direction. So I need to fold this corner towards these edges and points that we're touching. So I'm going to just give it a tiny little curvature so it sticks up and see if that helps. That'll give more elevation. Yeah, that made it maybe a little bit better, or not. Okay, the other key part of this is that we need to flatten everything. So flatten everything nice and flat, sharp creases. And it's probably best to do it from this side so we don't risk messing up our heart. Okay, let's see if that helps. Oh yeah. Again, it's hitting these edges. So it needs to go up a little bit more. I'm making this point go towards these edges that we're touching. Yeah. Yeah, you guys, that's pretty good. You can get maybe a little bit better, but I'm going to just end right there. So, all right. Hope you guys were able to fold it and hope it spins okay or not. I mean, it is just a sweet model and it's really nice how it's just from a square sheet of paper. So, all right. Happy Valentine's Day or whatever lovely day of the year you happen to be folding this. So, see you guys later. Whoosh, whoosh.